Remigate. And they're off in the Dania Beach. Beautiful start for Gadoo from the outside, from the rail. Speed Franco has chirped along to try to get the lead. These two race on. They're a length and a half better than the team of Mock Tree and Golden Dragon, with Questine Del Tiempo down toward the inside. Then back to Comateen and the favorite Animal Domain parked on his outside. The two at the back, Channel Cat and Renaissance Frolic. Up front, Gadoo is keyed up, and he wants to lead, and he does now. Gadoo opens three on Speed Franco, who races in second. Mock Tree is third. Questine Del Tiempo is now racing in fourth ahead of Golden Dragon and Comateen. Then the favorite, Untamed Domain. He's third last ahead of Renaissance Frolic and the trailer, Channel Cat. Opening quarter mile, Sharp, 22 and 3, rolling right along on this good turf course, and Gadoo trying to back it down now. Gadoo leads by two over Speed Franco, who improves in the two-path second. Third is Mock Tree, fourth is Questine Del Tiempo. Golden Dragon on the outside. Now he has the favorite bracketed in as Ortiz is between horses on Untamed Domain. Comateen is at the rail, then Renaissance Frolic and Channel Cat as they round the far turn. The opening half mile went in 46 and 4. Fast fractions no matter how you look at it as they run with three furlongs to go. Gadoo still has the lead. Speed Franco right up alongside second, out of traffic and on the move. Untamed Domain is rallied into third around Mock Tree. These three will factor with a quarter of a mile left to go. Gadoo on the inside. Speed Franco put to pressure on the outside. These two off the turn, well clear of Untamed Domain, who's third with less than an eighth of a mile to go. Gadoo has the lead. Speed Franco runs at him one more time. It's Gadoo and Speed Franco. Speed Franco, Gadoo. Gadoo inside. Speed Franco on the outside. These two, it's Speed Franco. Speed Franco put his head down right when he needed to nail Gadoo. Untamed Domain was third in 134 and 4. Minutes.